मृत्युंजय मंत्र। ॐ त्र्यंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीय मामृतात्। ओम, वी वर्शिप द थ्री आइड शिवा त्र्यंबका, हु इज फ्रेग्रेंट विद ब्लेसिंग्स एंड नर्चरिंग, जस्ट लाइक अ फ्रूट नेम्ड उर्वारुक फॉल्स फ्रॉम द वाइन व्हेन राइप, फ्री अस मुक्षीय फ्रॉम द बॉन्डेज ऑफ डेथ मृत्यो, बट नॉट फ्रॉम इमॉर्टैलिटी अमृतात्। महामृत्युंजय मंत्र। द ग्रेट महामृत्युंजय मंत्र, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द त्र्यंबकम मंत्र, इज फ्रॉम द ऋग्वेद। इट इज अड्रेस्ड टू त्र्यंबक, द थ्री आइड वन रुद्र, लेटर आइडेंटिफाइड विद शिव। द वर्स री अकर्स इन द यजुर्वेद। द मृत्युंजय मंत्र इज मेंट फॉर हीलिंग, रिजुविनेशन एंड नर्चरेंस। The energy of this mantra protects and guides the person chanting, and a regular practice of this mantra develops concentration and leads towards mental transformation. Chanting of this mantra is beneficial for mental, emotional and physical health and is considered to be a moksha mantra, a mantra for freedom from the cycle of birth and death. This mantra is chanted for japa and during Havan, fire ritual. Lord Shiva. The Mrityunjaya Mantra is addressed to Lord Shiva for conquering death. Shiva means auspiciousness. Lord Shiva represents the principle of dissolution. Everything in the universe with a name and form goes through dissolution and dissolution, which is essential for creation. Lord Shiva is the one to whom the universe returns when the cycle of creation comes to an end. For this reason, Shiva is considered to be that aspect of the absolute reality which symbolizes time, change, and transformation. Lord Shiva is one of the three main aspects of the God, Ishvara, along with Brahma and Vishnu. Lord Shiva is the embodiment of tapas, austerities, vairagya, detachment, and vidya, knowledge. Lord Shiva is often shown in a meditative posture, symbol of utter simplicity and austerity. Symbolism. Lord Shiva's third eye represents vision beyond space and time. Lord Shiva's third eye is symbolic of his omniscience, insight, and enlightenment. Tiger skin represents slain ego and control over all senses. The snake around Shiva's neck represents power over all things poisonous. Trident in one hand shows that the Lord is beyond three guna, sattva, rajas, and tamas, beyond three states of consciousness, waking, dream, and deep sleep, and beyond past, present, and future. The small drum, damru, represents the cosmic rhythm by which the universe maintains its dynamic harmony and balance. The river Ganga emerging from Lord Shiva's matted hair represents the eternal wisdom or knowledge flowing towards earth. The crescent moon in his hair symbolizes complete control over ever-changing time and ever-changing mind. Shivalinga. Lord Shiva is often called with other names like Shankara, Neelakantha, and Mahesha. Other forms representing Lord Shiva are Nataraja and Shivalinga. Shivalinga. In Sanskrit, linga means a mark or a symbol which points to an inference. The Shivalinga is a symbol of Lord Shiva. It represents the attributeless Supreme Self or the formless Shiva. The linga is an ellipsoid, elongated sphere and is a symbol of creation. There is an indescribable power Shakti represented in the Shiva Linga. Shiva Linga. Nataraja. Lord Shiva in the form of Nataraja, dancing Lord Shiva, represents the cosmic laws of the dynamic universe, universe that is constantly in motion and balance. The form of Nataraja expresses the rhythm and harmony of life. Lord Shiva as Nataraja is seen dancing by lifting his left leg and balancing over a demon named Apasmara, who personifies illusion and ignorance, symbolizes ignorance, avidya, of the essence of one's true self, over whom Lord Shiva triumphs. The small damaru in his hand, damaru, drum, represents the cosmic rhythm by which the universe maintains its dynamic harmony and balance. The significance of Nataraja's dance. This cosmic dance of Shiva is called Ananda Tandava, meaning the dance of bliss. Lord Shiva dances within an arc of flames which represent the endless cycle of birth and death, cosmic cycles of creation and destruction. Let us take a look at pronunciations. First is Maha Mrityunjaya Mantra, Tryambakam Mantra, Tryambakam Mantra, Rudra Mantra. Three different names for the same mantra: Mahamrityunjaya Mantra, Tryambakam Mantra, Rudra Mantra. Please note, letter A for Sanskrit sounds like a sound. Letter U and H at the end is almost silent and used to promote correct a sound. Maha, great. Mrityunjaya, overcoming disease. Mrityu is death. Jaya is conqueror. Mrityunjaya is name of Lord Shiva. Tryambaka. Tryambaka is name of Rudra as Lord Shiva. Here three is three. Ambaka is Shiva's eye. Or three may mean the three letters A, U, Ma combined in the mystical word Om. Om Tryambakam Yajamahe. Om Tryambakam Yajamahe. Please note, letter T for Sanskrit is a soft dental sound, T sound, as in Tadasana. Letter J always sounds like J, as in jar. Letter A for Sanskrit sounds like A sound. Om, absolute reality. Three-eyed Tryambaka, Lord Shiva, to whom Yajamahe, we offer our worship. Third eye is symbolic of his omniscience, wisdom and enlightenment. Therefore, also known as Tryambakam Mantra. Sugandhim Pushtam पुष्टिवर्धनम् सुगंधिम् पुष्टिवर्धनम् पुष्टिवर्धनम् letter T with a dot underneath for Sanskrit sounds like T, T as in two. Letter D followed with H sounds like Dh. Sugandhim. Sugandhim, who is fragrant with blessings, and Pushti Vardhanam. Pushti Vardhanam is nurturing. The Mrityunjaya mantra is addressed to Lord Shiva for conquering death. Urvarukamiva bandhanan. Urvarukamiva bandhanan. Urvarukamiva bandhanan. Please note, letter D followed with H sounds like dh. Urvarukam iva, just like a fruit, melon-like fruit called urvaruka. Bandhanan detaches, falls from the vine when ripe. The urvaruka fruit is a melon which grows on the ground attached to a vine. It takes a long time to ripen. Once fully ripe, it detaches itself effortlessly, remaining where it is, but free. Mrityor mukshiya mamrutat. Mrityor mukshiya mamrutat. Mrityor mukshiya mamrutat. Letter T again is a soft th sound. Letter R with a dot underneath sounds like r, rolling R as in prudent. Mukshiya, free us from mrityoh, the bondage of death, but not from immortality, amrutat. Amruta is total freedom from the sense of inadequacy and limitations. This prayer is to realize freedom after gaining a mature mind, gained after the process of inner growth, by living a value-based life and with prayer to Lord Shiva. Mantra, please note, the pronunciation is mantra. A mantra is a sound, syllable, word, or group of words that are considered capable of creating transformation, spiritual transformation. Mantra Shakti, its power, mantra's power, stems from its meaning and from the very sound of Sanskrit words. Mispronounced Sanskrit words are meaningless and devoid of Shakti, power. Understand the mantra and chant after mastering precise nuances of Sanskrit phonetics. Pay attention to correct pronunciation for Sanskrit words in a mantra, correct duration for the utterance of words, and correct intonation while chanting a mantra. Mrityunjaya mantra chanted 3 times. Om Trimbakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiyamamrutat. Om Trimbakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshiyamamrutat. Om त्र्यंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्। Check out our book, Yoga to Master the Mind. It's a book to dive deeper into the wisdom of yoga and also to learn Sanskrit pronunciations, meanings, symbolism, yoga sutras in depth, mantras and more. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Yoga with Anjani, the right way to yoga.